Ladies and gentlemen of the GED class of 1999, I have one piece of advice for you. No matter what a stripper tells you,